Okay guys, we've been on this First Take Second Festival marathon, and like I mentioned in a previous video, we'll be checking out Yui's Cherry. Now this song, I'm sure if you were a fan of Yui, you heard this many times before, but nonetheless, I just can't wait and see Yui do her thing. So let's go. A lot of whistling. She wants him to whistle or what? That'd be so funny. Guys, I gotta do it for you. She's singing Cherry. We'll put her on, baby. Song is such a banger, man. It is still such a banger. It'll be funny, Jesus. Keep on looking at him. Boy, you better whistle too. Damn, the eye contact though. Oh, I missed the timing. You know, if you guys are a big U fan, I'm sure you heard this song before, but actually I never really checked out the lyrics, but I listened to this song so many times. So hence the song titled The Cherry. She says, the cherry blossoms are blooming. I can see this whole scene with you. Yada, yada, yada. Typical, you know, very romantic lines right here. And then she says, I've fallen in love. You probably haven't noticed, have you? And then I make a wish in the starry night and so forth. Very romantic lyrics. I just can't imagine. I always wanted to visit Japan, definitely when it's in season for the cherry blossoms. Sakura trees are out as well, right? And the cherry blossom trees are blooming too. That would be such a beautiful scenery to experience, and you know, just enjoy the weather outside and, you know, take pictures of the trees. Man, I really wish I could do that. But maybe in the future I will visit Japan once again to experience that. So guys, oh man, expect nothing less from Yui. This song, I don't know how to explain it. It's just very has a nostalgic feeling and a very close and dear song to my heart as well. And you definitely can see Yui with a smile on her face. She's quite enjoying her performance and really, you know, feeling the song herself. So I'm just happy that, you know, she's smiling once again, performing on one of her many bangers that she has under her belt. So guys, you know, please tell me what you guys thought of Yui's performances for the first take. You know, hopefully in the future she just performs as her, you know, previous stage name as Yui, right? But you know, actually I never checked out her band Flower. Maybe I'll check it out. But nonetheless, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the reactions to Yui's performances on First Take. Tell me what you guys thought. The queen has finally returned. Hopefully she's, you know, here to stay. So hope you guys are doing well out there, and hope to see you soon. All right, peace.